Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Daily News, Everyday News, Breaking News. Today is the 5th of December 2021. How are you guys doing? Should I say Alsema Streets? Remember guys to like, share and comment and follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram, Facebook, Prince Miller Entertainment. We are also available on our Facebook group, which is Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Follow us on our Facebook group. We are also available on Twitter at P Miller ENT. Follow us on Twitter and we follow back. And so we welcome new subscribers who are listening, watching us for the first time on this channel. Big up to you guys, Makakosha. Salute, and again to all our loyal Prince Miller Entertainment TV family members, Dimu and Wacho. And again, so here's the latest news, guys. A 25-year-old motorist was on Saturday assaulted by soldiers who were part of President Emmerson Mnangagwa's escort. The incident happened at the intersection of Seke and the Cripps Road in Harare in the morning. The motorist Marvin Samakande was later detained at the Mbari police station on charges of obstructing the presidential motorcade. Samakande was released after paying an admission of guilty fine of $2,000 following the intervention of human rights NGO Forum lawyer Nobel Chinanu. Chinanu said the forum is attended today at Mbari police station to represent Samakande, who was accused of failure to obey road signs and signals. Allegations are that Samukande failed to give way to the presidential motorcade. It was alleged that Samukande failed to obey multiple police officers stopping the movement of traffic and was only stopped by the presidential guards. This was not the first time that a motorist has been arrested for obstructing the presidential motorcade. In 2016, Joseph Chakanetsa was sentenced to 2 years in jail for cutting the then president, the late Robert Mugabe's motorcade in Harare. Chakanetsa was convicted by the court for neglect driving on his own plea of guilty. He was slapped with another 60-day jail term for failing to stop after committing the offense. On top of that, Chakanetsa had his driver's license cancelled and was banned from driving heavy vehicles and public transport for life. And that's the latest here. And we all know kutikana presidential motorcade chipfura. And you don't have to continue driving because on time. Just have to park your car on the sideline. And don't be a hero, boys. Akumane wa misa chete ga wanto kurowa. Wanto kurowa singa tumba ite. And saka, we need to just obey those rules. Zunza ungara zungori ko vena vira. Takango kura zungori po. And I still think that we need to obey those rules and regulations. Wakatongona salini chitongori za chete. Just park your car for just 5 minutes. And a story time, 5 minutes, wanungu hapura waenda. Then you can continue with your journey. Be safe out there. Otherwise, unofira mahara. And like enough, the man was arrested. Pangu wanto kurowa, zototi, unututi zaka fira mbele. And kasaka, katungu ute zire omana. Otherwise, mawana nga katungu tanga ipapo. And like enough, the man was arrested and was also granted 2,000 RTGS bail at the Mbari police station there. Over Msia Mvayenda. But next time, it won't be that. And saka, be careful. And so this is a daily news, everyday news on breaking news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Got it already in the comment section. Remember guys to like, share and comment and follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram, Facebook, and also on our Facebook group, which is Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Thank you very much for listening and watching. Bless up.